guys, it's Jasnik here, and welcome to, well, as you can see, I'm going to eat a ghost pepper. I'm not too excited. Here's Leah Elizabeth, my sister. Amazing. Okay, I have the ice cream in the fridge back there, so. This. It's very hot.
No, come on, man. There's no spoons. Oh, it's a big spoon. It's a really, really big spoon.
Gosh, I'm tearing up.
Why aren't you hiccuping? I don't think Mickey can eat out of that anymore. Are you?
It's so hot.
I need you to hiccup. Come on, man.
Most pain I've been in my life.
What it was? You need to make the whole thing. It's bad.
I can't.
What?
God, don't try this at home if you don't eat spicy. Just don't.
Instead of titling it eating the ghost pepper, you should just title it eating ice cream.
And put that as a title. Oh god. Let you do it without the seeds.
Then it's not even spicy.
It is.
Pig.
You want to do it?
No, there's a reason.
Am I still in frame? Still recording.
Hmm?
It makes the spiciness go away for a little bit.
Just hold it in your mouth then, instead of swallowing it. Just hold that.
Feel it wet. Embrace it. Punch a wall or something.
I'm not eating
the big one. Wow, Lucas, you've really done it this time.
I don't know, guys. It
says do not eat peppers directly.
Yeah.
Wear gloves. Why did you wear gloves?
You could take the seeds out of it. Oh, God. I can't feel my tongue. Leah, you want to try the smallest one in there without seeds? Are you going to eat it? Why not?
I'm a kid, he has a brain.
Oh, that wasn't really smart, Lucas. Even just putting it on the tongue is somewhat spicy.
Yeah. Yellow, right?
Delicious.
Whatever. Lisbon's over here just eating ice cream all nice and jolly. Spicy yet? You don't have any hearts or respiratory problems, do you?
Mm-hmm. I saw the bone. Tastes smoked.
Mm-hmm.
Probably is.
It is.
It's dry.
You have to dry.
Yes.
Yeah. Second hottest pepper in the world. So post it in the comments down below if you want to see me eat the Carolina Reaper next.
I do.
Yeah, I know what Leah Lisbon already wants me to do. Oh. No hiccup. I'm gonna keep going until I hiccup. Yeah, okay, now
he's already beginning it.
Dude. Whatever.
Doesn't taste good.
Mm-mm. No, not at all.
See, I swallowed it.
Don't do it at all. I know it's spicy for you. You can't talk.
You know I can talk.
It just hurts.
It feels like allergy gets.
Dude, no, I'm serious. If you want ice cream.
Because whenever I have hot food, it like, you know, it makes your nose really.
Dude, we have avocados, we have lemons, stuff works. If you love peanut butter.
Lemons don't work.
Yeah, lemons do work.
You don't know. You don't.
The vitamin C. Oh, guys, well.
She's so bad.
I'm gonna. God. I do not recommend this, guys.
I do. It's fun to look at.
Yeah.
You need to get in the reaction.
I'm going to keep doing it until I hit my hiccup, guys.
You hiccuped at the hospital.
That was a play. I fake you guys.
Hey! No kidding.
No thanks. Okay. How was that?
Well, guys,
really put it to perspective, huh?
It's the same result. An almost completely full, guess it, pint of ice cream.
It's gross, okay.
It still hurts.
You haven't even had the worst of it yet, Lucas. Just wait till you're on the toilet with that.
I'm not vlogging that. It hurts. Go save it. Oh well.
It's still composed and then just broken down.
I don't eat this spicy. At least, this guy over here eat spicy.
I don't. I eat mild and proudly and sweet.
Oh.
I can't even eat mild and proudly.
Oh, my tongue still burns. That's it, it's a milk.
I can't even feel like you take off point shoes, except for it feels like your toe is actually falling off.
Hold on, I'll be drinking my other cartons too. Guys.
What?
I can see it really pain.
Not anymore, fast.
That's how you remember what's good.
Guys,
because see, it would have passed already if you had kept drinking and eating.
What do you mean?
My brain shut down too.
What?
See?
Worst ever.
What's
UT,
but
yeah, it's boot. Boot
it's
is
butt.
Boot is
butt.
The real name of the ghost pepper.
Boot.
Sounds like butt with an accent.
Well, guys, this video is gonna go on forever.
At this point, you're just wasting space.
So, we'll see you
on
guys
video card, I mean, not like
in the next video. Bye, guys.